Some of Atlanta's finest are being celebrated today. 10 community leaders honored with a new mural.
Channel 2's Baron Peterson is live in East Point. Baron, the artist says the hardest part was selecting only 10.
Yeah, she told me the discussions actually started a year ago. It wasn't easy. They're about to officially unveil the mural, and everyone on that wall is in very good company.
In his 30 years teaching teenagers how important it is to help others, Marvin Bussey knows greatness when he sees it.
Making people better, making the world better.
And they're all here on a new mural called Atlanta's Finest. 10 people who have gone above and beyond to make this community better.
Like, I feel like blue is a color of connection, a color of loyalty.
Artist Aziza Andre spent all summer painting it. It stands along Ware Avenue in East Point. The honorees include Tyler Perry, Keisha Lance Bottoms, and Jovita Moore.
Started off with Jovita too. I was looking, you know, we watch her in the news all the time, and I wanted to make sure like she was the first person, and then looking back onto John Lewis and then thinking of who else we could include.
Marvin Bussey says he was impressed and stunned. He didn't know that he was up there too.
It was almost like tear-jerking to look at John Lewis or Jovita Moore and Tyler Perry and look at these guys and see myself up there. I'm like, how did that happen?
With all the work Marvin Bussey's done over his lifetime, he deserves to be up there. They're going to pull back the curtain any minute now. This project was supported by an award from the National Endowment for the Arts. Reporting live in East Point, Baron Peterson, Channel 2 Action News.
Baron, so talented. She absolutely captured Jovita's smile.
She sure did. And just the artistry behind, everyone looks like themselves, and we're so glad that our girl's up there. That's great stuff. Thank you, Baron.